Due to the COVID-19 coronavirus, this has been an unusual time. Concerns over the spread of the COVID-19 coronavirus and the steps being taken to reduce its transmission have affected all of us. Work, play, and even worship services have all been affected. However, during this time, our church is working to find new ways to connect and minister. We might not be gathered together, but we can still find ways to worship, pray, and care for one another. Do you feel confused or anxious? Maybe you feel all out of sync.
It's not fun doing announcements without a buddy.
It's so hard. So hard to be stuck at home all day.
I know. I miss you.
And I miss you.
Maybe you feel lonely and cut off. Make sure you are using this time to reach out to one another. While you might not be able to meet in person, you can make a phone call. You can Skype, FaceTime, or send an email. You could even write letters or postcards. Think of someone you could call today. Maybe someone you've been missing. Maybe someone that you worry might be lonely. Remember, the church isn't the building. It's not even a service. We are the church. So let's keep being the church to each other. On Sunday mornings, our sermons are currently being broadcast on Facebook Live on our Facebook page. Afterward, they can be viewed on Facebook, or they will also be uploaded to our church website and our church YouTube channel. We also have online tithing set up on our church webpage. You can send checks by mail or set up online payment through your own bank or financial institution. Many ministries are trying digital options for connection. If you are part of a Connect group, please see if your group is pursuing this as an option. Finally, though the church building is closed, the church office is still receiving calls Monday through Friday from 10 to 3. You can also reach out to the staff by email or their personal contact information. Parents, have you suddenly found yourself homebound, trying to school your own children? Does it feel more like a hostage situation than a learning environment? Are you wondering what to do in place of Awana and Sunday school? Be on the lookout for updates on lessons and curriculum that we are preparing for you to use at home. We already have a Kids Club booklet that is available with a weekly lesson. If you have questions about the packet, there is an information update on our YouTube channel. We also have Children's Sunday School lessons on our church website. If you click on last week's sermon, you can find a printable document to download in the notes section. There will be a similar document in the notes section on today's sermon that will be uploaded early this week. Finally, the federal government passed a relief bill. Unfortunately, this situation is being used by a variety of scammers to take advantage of people during this difficult time. We want to remind you to be careful and not to give out your personal or financial information over the phone or email. Please be cautious during these unprecedented times.